Hello there, and welcome back to another episode of Wolong Fallen Dynasty. So, we got to the boss fight on our last episode, and the game decided to stop working. So, we're back down to rank 13, I guess, for some reason. So we're gonna go find those flags, because we're gonna need them, aren't we? Out. Oh, and we need to pull our guy back out. Oh, man. No. I guess we'll find the last rest flag and get him out. Okay. Ouch. I thought he'd be dead after that. Oh yeah, the big bird. And there it is. Come on, don't waste my buff. Ah! Nope, pull him away. Are you done? Now you are. All right, birdie. What are birds weak to again? Jeez. Not ice. mic one? Gotcha! Stupid bird. Well, I'm glad I didn't pass that up. Okay. I was really worried those were boss doors. Ooh, treasure.
Good. I'm sure you'll make good use of it.
Oh. Oh. All right. Try that again. A little less failure this time. Got it. All right. All right. Liu Bei, come on out.
You shall have my aid.
Okay. Oh, no, you don't. Ow. This is a fantastic place to hide a little baby flag, isn't it? I don't need to. And I really should not have. Don't know how I tanked that one. Another birdie. Oh no.
Sorry.
Bully him in the corner. Yeah, get up. You're fine.
Next time you need a helping hand, I'll be there.
small treasure close by.
Hmm. Not bad. I think we're gonna change our spells up a little bit. Or just lose all our progress to this Bandersnatch thing. Oh, he had to turn that way. Oh no.
Show me what you've got. This surpasses my expectations. You saved my skin.
Why wouldn't you get out of the way? You're okay, buddy. Wait, are you down? Get up.
I am in your debt.
Yes, you are. I want your fancy swords. That's not bad, but nothing beats Fire Blast, honestly. I'm gonna try that out. Hey, that could be a lot of fun. Come on. Jeez, come on, man. Just want to stab her. Nope. Right when I take off my lightning. Ow. That'll do it. one more. Just one more and I can get to 22. Well, it's feeling like the best we're gonna get. I don't know about that aqua blink. I'd rather have something useful for this fight. Lightning weapon is always good. Oh, wow. Don't mess with them, guys. Come on. We're busy. Okay. Fight this guy for real now. Jeez. Yep, nope. Just, no. Oh, this guy is nasty.
This full strength surpasses my expectations. Sounds a bit
knew it was coming. Just dancing around you with those dodges. Oh, that's what he's got. He's got nothing. He's got nothing.
Obey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Do we do something? Do we get something?
To bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Taoist's severed head.
Alrighty. So is our tiger more powerful now or something? Yeah, I'm just as confused as you are, buddy.
Clearly, when my attention has been elsewhere, you have surpassed me.
Both no kidding.
Of you. Grow strong. And take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu. You are just like me. Always reckless. That man. He must be stopped.
Who, me?
Dad! Father!
I can't be stopped. Yeah, it's feeling a little awkward to hang out there.
It's Hong Jin. She's infiltrated Dongzhou's forces alone.
I mean, he looks exactly like the bad guy, only not all dark and mysterious. You have been bestowed with the protection of the Divine Beast by who due to your strong bonds. Oh, what? I don't know what that means. Probably something good, though. Mesmerizing and a little bit drawn out, but anyway, thank you for watching and
display. Tell me your name.
Well, I guess the cutscene's gonna continue.
Diao Chan.
Okay, well, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.